I mean, it does lean into this 5v4 stat for Eternal Fire, but it isn't as long-lived as that advantage crumpled by Glaive's AK. 4v4. Question is, what's the move next now for this side? And they don't check their corners. Wakadia, it's
beautiful.
Exceptional discipline. It's brilliant from Wakadia. It's 4 in the round. The gods sends him a gift, and he delivers beautifully.